So far we've done lots of close-ups of my hands and my kind of mouth singing at a piano, done it slow motion and you know, super high speed, and now I'm going to stand in front of, it looks like from here, the wall of death. It's like many, many, many hot lights kind of shining, and I think I'm going to prance around in front of it, which, if I had a list of least favourite things that I like to do, it would be that. You can stay in or here impossible. Baby, I'ma say your art is incredible. If you don't have to go, no. You know what you started, I just can't.
We're moving on to this light wall, which will have Jamie performing against it as well, which, about 160 lights in there, so it's going to be quite interesting. And quite hot. Hand in hand, just a chest, now we're face to face, cause I wanna take you away, let's escape into the music, DJ, let it play, I just can't refuse it, like the way you do this, keep on rocking to it, please don't stop the, please don't stop.
What we wanted to do with Jamie was evolve his image a little bit from the early days of when he started out as a musician, and take what he's best at, which is performing live, and use the, or focus on the energy of his live performances, and somehow show that in his relationship with the piano.
This piano here, this is totally real piano, we're about to explode it. Just preparing. And we're going to make it explode, right? And
yeah,
I get the honours this
and,
time.
And it's packed with explosives, so I'm going to move Jamie out of the way until it's been blown up.
Oh, I see. All right. Okay. In case I get murdered. What goes on between us, no one has to know. This is a private show. You know I just started. I just came here to party. Now we're rocking on the dance floor, acting naughty. Bloody hot here. Just let the music play. We're hand in hand, just a chance. Now we're face to face, cause I wanna take you away. Let's escape into the music, DJ, let it play. I just can't refuse it. Like the way you do this, keep on rocking to it. Please don't stop the
So with the piano, what we're looking for, what I'm looking for, is not so it's all fire and brimstone, it's more sort of, it's sort of, so it just sort of disintegrates from Jamie's energy. Hopefully that'll all go as smoothly as today, but so far so good, and I'm not going to jinx anything.
We built a wall of light to shoot the performance section using 160 parkans, and then we used a red camera, but we used lenses which never been used on it before. We put Panavision Primo anamorphics, which have a beautiful flare quality. They look very filmic. And I think it worked very well. Next.
Yeah. It was loud. A lot more impressive than I thought it was gonna be. I thought it was gonna be like this. Actually, that was a proper explosion. Okay, so we've blown up the piano, we've done the photo shoot, so we're finished. So it's time to pack up and go home, clear up the mess. Thanks, see you later.
And now!
It's been a very strange day.